The Abu Dhabi Grand Prix is won by Red Bull, and Sebastian Vettel, he takes their 99th podium of the season. His teammate Mark Webber, to give them a 1-2, will cross the line in a few moments to give them their 100th podium finish of the season.
Kimi Raikkonen, who started on the front row and who arguably had his best chance in a long, long while of winning a race, is going to see now, for the first time in 113 races, the chequered flag for him as a winner.